throw on third and eight. Lofts one, and it is caught. David Sills, touchdown, West Virginia. That's McMillan in motion. They fake it to McMillan. Here's Josh Jackson right up the middle for the score. Touchdown. Hokies take the lead. Second and four. Gives it to McLeese. Breaks one tackle. Breaks a second tackle. And he's into the end zone for a touchdown. Deshaun McLeese refused to be stopped. Here's Jackson for a wide open. Cam Phillips got him. Touchdown. Back-to-back big plays. And just like that, Virginia Tech is back on top. 32 for the score. Here's Greer across the middle. What concentration by Gary Jennings. Stays on his feet for the touchdown. And back and forth we go in Landover. How do you do?
Phillips, they're asking him to play.
And Virginia Tech going quickly. It's Jackson right up the middle. Josh Jackson. Will they catch him behind? They will. He is upended. Shy of the goal line. Handed off to McMillan. Did he get there? He did. Crosses the plane. Touchdown. And the Hokies go back on top. They got a two-score game, and no good.
That's the second
missed
one.
It.
He's missed.
Wow. Missed from 38, and now missed from 31. Here you go. One for two on fourth downs in the game. Greer getting out of there. Needs five. He's got it. Got the first down. And he signals to the crowd. Sills has a couple of touchdown catches. Jennings has made big plays. Here's Greer. Throwing. End zone. It was there. It was open and couldn't be handled. Here we go. Final play. Regulation. And there's a flag. And there's another flag. Incomplete. What a finish. What a ball game.
Unbelievable.